India is the world's third worst country with coronavirus. The number of cases of the coronavirus in India is more than 6,25,000 and the death toll is above 18,000. There are about 100 candidates globally working on making coronavirus vaccine. More than a dozen are currently being tested in humans. Some have shown potential in early stage trials. However, no vaccine has yet been approved for commercial use. There are 7 Indian firms working on COVID-19 vaccines. Of these, Bharat Biotech International Ltd and Zydus Cadila have secured approval for human trials from the DCGI. These two companies are making the vaccine completely in India. BBIL was the first to get the DCGI approval to begin phase 1 and phase 2 of human trials. Bharat Biotech is a Hyderabad-based giant that works in vaccines and pharmaceuticals. After a few days, Zydus got a similar approval for human trials for its vaccine. On Monday, 29 June, BBIL claimed that they successfully developed a COVID-19 vaccine named Covaxin. They have even received permission from the DCGI to begin human trials from July. BBIL is working in collaboration with ICMR and NIV. BBIL completed comprehensive preclinical studies in 2 months. It said results from these studies have been promising. On Friday, 3rd July, ICMR Director General Balram Bhargava said, "They are trying to launch the world's first COVID-19 vaccine on 15th August. But it depends on how the trials are completed." Zydus vaccine, ZyCoV-D, was tested in animals and it developed a strong immune response against COVID-19. The vaccine helped to strengthen the immune system against COVID-19 and stopped the spread of the virus in the body. Zydus will begin human trials this month in more than 1,000 subjects in multiple sites in India.